MythBusters entertained a whole generation of kids and adults as it ran in Discovery from 2003 until finally wrapping up productions recently in 2018. While the main stars of the show were Adam Savage and Jamie Hyneman, several other cast members also were favorites of people like Carrie Byron, one of the only two female hosts on the show. She left the show a little while before it was canceled, so what happened to her? Why did she leave, and what is she doing now? Find out the answers here, but first, more about her life here. Who is Carrie Byron? Carrie Byron is one of the stars of Discovery's MythBusters. She was born on December 18, 1974, in Santa Clara County, California, making her 46 years old. Byron was interested in science from a young age, as her bio states she would attempt to use her little sister as a guinea pig in a crash test when she was just 5 years old. Luckily, her parents stopped her from doing anything dangerous to her sister. Byron went on to graduate from San Francisco State University with a BA degree in film and sculpture in May 1998. She traveled the world as a sculptor and painter and took up a career in model making and toy prototyping, which caught the eye of Jamie Hyneman at M5 Industries, who offered her a job. She would subsequently appear in MythBusters in 2004, and along with co-stars Grant Imahara and Tori Belici, formed of the Build Team, aka B-Team, in charge of crafting things for the MythBusters projects. All three of them would be part of the show for 10 years until 2014, when they decided to quit the show together. It's been an amazing ride for 10 years, Belici tweeted back then about her exit from the show. We couldn't have done it without you guys. You're the best fans anyone could wish for. Thank you. We are going to miss you guys. So much love and support. If it wasn't for you guys, MythBusters wouldn't have been possible. What is Carrie Byron doing now? Her net worth after leaving MythBusters. Carrie Byron is still very much active in TV even after leaving MythBusters. She and the rest of her B-Team co-stars got together to star in the White Rabbit Project. They hosted the short Netflix series, which premiered on December 9, 2016, where they discussed and dissected strange cases from history and pop culture. Byron's most recent project has been her childhood dream come true as the host of Crash Test World. The 6-part series premiered earlier this year on January 8 in the Science Channel. Her net worth as of 2021 is around $2 million. So she seems to be doing well, but there has been a recent tragedy in her life. Not just Gary, but the entire MythBusters family were shocked to the core when Grant Imahara suddenly passed away last year on July 13, 2020. Grant, you're more than a friend. I can't write that sentence in the past tense yet. I am crying and smiling as a type. You have been a fixture in my life for 2 decades, she began to say. She then recalled how Grant would become the life of the party after drinking and do his pee-wee Herman dance. You tease me like a sister, chasing me around with meaty or slimy things, and for some reason, you always called me by my full name, she continued. She added, the three of us, you, Tori, and I, we are beyond friends. We are siblings. We shared a long, wild adventure, learning from each other the whole way. Our cameraman nicknamed us technical, practical, and logical because we were so different, but we could solve any problem together. We cried and laughed and crashed. Cars, planes, motorcycles, chickens, trucks, robots, pig, carcasses, fake sharks. We stayed in the most questionable hotels and rode in so many dirty white men events to far-off deserts and quarries, she wrote near the end. I am mad that you are gone. We weren't done yet. You should have at least dared me to eat a bug one more time. I'd eat all the bugs in the world to have you back, she wrote in the end.